respect.
I do.
Et maintenant, vos médailles d'or pour la danse sur glace.
And now for your ice dance gold medalist, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer.
It's been a few years since Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer did this. Now they have been show skating, but they have not skated at a gala after winning a national title because they walked away, skated off to the sunset, but they are back and they are better than ever. Tessa and Scott, Virtue and Moyer, 7-time Dance Champions of Canada.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. No, I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone called a referee. Cause I just need one more shot at forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. By once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem or redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot and take a chance. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh no. Is it too late now to say sorry? Girl, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
The Goose is back
from Vancouver.
You know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Scott Moyer, their presence has just changed the sport of ice dance worldwide, and they're going to continue to do that. So impressive. It's just the sky's the limit with these two, Rod.
Even better people than they are skaters. Yep. Who would have thought they would have been able to come back and even push it more? They have not lost since they came back to the sport.
Such an energy, such a presence.